Yup, she lives.
Done that Escobar Auto Shop.